To do this receipt, we need eggs, sugar, butter, yeast, lemon, milk, cinnamon, flour, and ground almond. Now we want to boil milk with a cinnamon stick and a lemon peel. We mix it, the milk with four yolks, sugar, and yeast. When we finish the pastry cream, we let it cool down. Mix flour, ground almonds, sugar, and butter. Ignite and add 2 eggs and yeast. Then let rest in the fridge. Cover the base and wash with the dough and pour the pastry cream. On the cream, put a layer of dough. Bake at 200 degrees for 14 minutes. Finally, we decorate with the lauburo.